Excellent safety shot. He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
Wow, Alexander Ersenbacher, 4.
Well, the ball's in his court, so to speak. Let's see what he decides to do here. That's an excellent safety. He's got it. Excellent shot.
He won't want to underhit this shot. Not what he intended, and to be honest, I'm not sure what his intention was.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4. Free ball.
So, after the foul, what's he going to do? He'll be aware of the risks associated with playing this with too much pace. That's a pretty poor attempt.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4. Free ball.
No real advantage here, and he's put his opponent in again. The risk here is, where does the cue ball end up? I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4. Free ball.
Well, let's see what he chooses to do here. He's decided to take the free ball here.
One.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power. That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
6. 7. Ten. Eleven. Fifteen.
Lots of power on this shot.
Ah, that's a top shot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
16.
I can't see any problems here.
21.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
I'm pretty sure that's not the position he was intending.
22.
That's a poor foul, really. Very loose shot.
7. Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 22. Anthony McGill, 7. Free ball.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. Nicely done. Great shot. Yes, he's taking the pot on. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless. Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
He'll want to try and tighten up his game a little.
1. Eight.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
Beautiful.
What a wonderful pot.
9.
No real problem here. Yeah, played it well.
16. Seventeen.
Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
24.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
33.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
40.
This is a critical shot here. That's a top shot. Well played.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
41.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
46.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. That's a great pot.
47.
Nicely positioned for the red.
54. Sixty-two.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. That's an excellent pot.
63.
Well, he's playing this into the left middle pocket. What a top pot that was.
69.
So, this pot into the right corner. Down it goes.
70.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
And in it goes.
Seventy-six.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
77.
Nice position to take on the yellow.
84.
Just the colours remaining.
Eighty-six. Eighty-nine.
Tough shot coming up.
93.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
93. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that is the frame.
Thank you. The sixth frame, Anthony McGill to break.
Tricky pot coming up. Impressive opening red.
One. Eight.
That's a bit careless.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, 8. Anthony McGill, 4.
No issues there.
1.
Very nicely done.
8. Nine. 14.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
15. Nicely positioned for the black.
15. 22. 23. 30. 31. 38.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
The split looks good to me.
39.
This looks pretty simple.
44.
Position looks good for a colour.
45. 50.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
51. Nicely onto the colour.
51. 58. 59.
So he just needs to pop the black. In it goes.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
66. Frame conceded. Frame, Anthony McGill.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you.